Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video, bisect or divide 160 degree angle in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of any length by this way. Next, taking here point B and here C. Now drawing 160 degree angle on the point B with the help of protractor. So this is 160 degree. So first marking here 160 degree angle by this way. Okay, next joining this line. So now taking here point A. So angle ABC, this is 160 degree. Now bisecting the angle ABC, next putting the compass on the point B and taking any length. So first drawing here a arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So perfect. Now joining this line which bisect the angle ABC. So now taking here point D. Okay, so here angle ABD, this is 80 degree, and angle DVC, this is also 80 degree. So therefore here angle ABC, so angle ABC, this is equal 160 degree, and angle ABD, this is equal with angle DVC, both are 80 degree. So 160 degree divided by 2, so this is 80 degree. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your